Hello everyone, and welcome to CNN News. Today's topic will be on healthy lifestyle, healthy eating, staying fit. But before we start, we would like to go right on with me to forecast the weather. And now, presenting me with the forecast. As you see, this well-organized weather forecast, we will help you out to make your five-day plan, or seven. Monday, sunny, 90 degrees, perfect day for the beach. Tuesday, cloudy, sun, 60 degrees, stay at home. Thursday, cloudy, sunny, 70 degrees. It'll be okay. What the hell happened to Wednesday?
Keep going.
Wednesday. Friday, there will be a tornado. Some sun, 40 degrees. Just stay at home. Saturday, sunny, 69 degrees. It'll be okay. Safe for the park. And Sunday, last but not least, clouds, sun, 65 degrees. Thank you. And now, continuing with our healthy eating. Hello everyone, and thank you for watching my forecast. It is very, very exact for anyone who's in doubt. But today I would like to speak to you about healthy foods. Have you ever sat down in that couch where you're sitting now, right now, or in a bed, and thought, what the hell am I doing with my life? Why am I so depressed? You know why? It's because you don't eat right. That's why. I want you to get out of that couch. Get up and go grab a fruit. You can go grab an apple. Apples are very, very healthy for you. You can go grab a whatever this is. But kids, if you find it around the house, just eat it. Add a little bit of salt to make it taste good. And pears. You know, who doesn't eat pears? I mean, I don't like them, but I force myself to eat them. But, you know, pears are good. Eat good. Eat healthy. Live well. Thank you very much. And now we're going to commercials. I know I looked beautiful there. And I have another question for you, Josh. Since when were pears and apples so big? They look so thick and plastic.
We're still in air.
We'll go with...
Okay, explain. What? Come over here.